Good morning, my friends. Welcome back to the Two Ponies channel with Dana and Jack Jack. We are back in our perceptions of God, this little homework Bible study that Preacher Robert gave us quite a while back at the Emmett Church of Christ. And it's about how we view God. He's given us, you know, all the perceptions in Scripture, which is our information. He gave Scripture to us to know what He wants us to know. And we don't need to rely on any man's interpretation. We have the source right here. So, our perceptions of God. So far, we've done 14 of these. To truly know God, He must be viewed, perceived as God is impartial, God is loving, God is jealous, God is omnipotent, God is omnipresent, God is all-wise, good, severe, a consuming fire, vengeful, not worshipped with men's hands, not dwelling in buildings made by men, is the source of life, is near to every one of us. And today's is God is a Spirit, John 4:24. So let's read. 4:24 says, God is Spirit, and those who worship Him must worship in spirit and truth. So what does that mean? You know, let's have a discussion about what that means. I know that in the Fishers of Men class, we discussed the fact that, you know, we were talking about the Trinity and, you know, God, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit and their essence, what they truly are. And you know, we use the word deity. We can also use supernatural because they are above human, right? So God is a spirit. What does that mean to you? It's comforting to me to know that, you know, He can transcend, you know, distances, anything like that, and He can be near me, you know, at any time. He's near me. And that's comforting. And that kind of goes along with the last one, near to every one of us. So what does spirit mean to you? And how do you come to that conclusion based on the source, based on Scripture? I'd love to hear from you guys. I love you. Bye.